Are you worried about a health insurance system that's broken? A lot of people are, but not Spencer Swalm. He voted against providing health care to 50,000 more kids. He voted against making insurance companies explain their skyrocketing rate increases. He even voted against providing colorectal screening, screening that could save a life. Call Spencer Swalm and tell him it's time to represent you and not the big insurance companies. Call him before it's too late.